Just finished doing an inspection in Sanger, California on this beautiful residential composition roof. It's about 20 plus years old, but it's still in pretty good shape. See a river going behind that this person's yard. Pretty awesome. A couple things, just a lot of mounting brackets throughout, a lot of debris on the roof. This plumbing pipe over here has got a cap on it, so it's either no longer in use, or when they did a pressure test, they forgot to take the cap off of. So that's kind of going to be up to a plumber to determine. You can see a lifted flashing up there. And we've got a big HVAC unit, and she has a leak under it. Most likely it's coming from the stand. You can see someone sealed it in the past. The stand's not ideal because there's no gaps for water to run. Just gets stuck behind that, and then it slowly digs into the shingles, causes a leak. So might need to redo under the stand there.